Check out this 1 minute design review from Christoph Schmid. This is his first 4-layer PCB. Let's see how he did. This is a PCB for a GNSS module, and I can see here you spec'd out the Neo M8. However, in your supplier link, you have the Neo F9P. It looks like in the PCB you did use the M8, but make sure to straighten out the supplier links in your schematic. You used a TVS diode. Normally, we don't do that on RF lines because we want to prevent nonlinear harmonic distortion, so consider removing that. This PCB is looking pretty lonely on the white background, and I turned on your mechanical layers, and I don't see any title block or notes come up for this, so consider removing the white background. Here you did use the correct width to hit a 50 ohm impedance. However, your impedance profile specs out a 6 mm clearance and you have about a 9 mm clearance. Make sure to go into the design rules editor and create a new design rule that's specific to your GNSS antenna net and set that clearance to the right value. Great job on your first 4-layer PCB, Christoph. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Come find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your production files.